Let's go nighttime bugging. Looking for bugs at night is actually surprisingly fun. Let's see if I can find some bugs. Here's a spider web. Oh, there's a spider. So spiders are nocturnal creatures, most all spiders, but the cute little jumping spiders are actually diurnal. They're active during the day. There's a bug. Here is my raspberry bush. Now the trick with looking for bugs at night is spiders especially. Their eyes glow in the dark because they are nocturnal. So all you gotta do is look for little glowy eyes and you found your spider. Oh wow, that's a big spider. Whoa. There's another bug. Oh, and there is, I just saw. Oh, don't go in that spider web. Go on. Go on. Don't go to that spider web. Wow, now that is a spider web. That guy is gone. Okay, let's keep looking. Oh, there's that spider again. Oh, there's one. It's a little itty bitty one. Aw, it's so cute. Very slowly. See, these are my little chickies. Hi, little guys. Hi. Hi, little guys. Good guys. Oh, there's a little tree hopper. Oh, that's a spittle bug, actually. What is that? Oh, tiny little bugs. Wow, let's see what those look like. Lizard. Oh my god, there's another scary one. That is huge.